presencia y feliz año nuevo a todos y cada uno de ustedes.
Here we are at a New Year's Eve party at the Cactus Night Sports Bar with Francis and me in the house, bartender. Hope everybody has a great New Year's. Take it away!
Happy New Year! Feliz año nuevo!
Órale, aquí andamos en el Cactus Night Sports Bar with all my good friends and my canalito here to have a good time for the New Year's and hope that everybody has a blessed ride back home and we're here again for another year. God bless everybody. Happy New Year!
I'm here every Thursday night now. We started turning it into Tejano Thursdays here at Cactus Night, so we do invite everybody to come out and join us. We had a pretty good little crowd here last Thursday, and hopefully it started getting a little bigger and bigger and bigger. And there's a gentleman in here, and we were talking about the artist Big Lou. Remember back in the late 70s and stuff, we had Big Lou. Era compadre de Little Joe. So on one of my last CDs, actually two CDs ago, I was recording songs that on that CD that I songs that I wrote or Little Joe or Joe's dad. And one day I was humming that song, A Bobo No, and Joe said, "You gotta record that song." And I said, "No, because I only want to record songs that you wrote or myself or your dad." And he goes, "Because I wrote that song." I go, "No, you didn't." He goes, "That was a big hit for Big Lou." He goes, "Big Lou was my compadre." He goes, "And I gave it to him for his birthday." So I recorded it on that last CD that I did, one called Back on Track. It's a que se llama A Poco No.
Smoke Fest party with us in the house tonight, eh? Con mucho gusto, eh?